Now, the Europeans would call this here football, but I don't. I call it bass fishing, because that's what it is.
Hey, Daddy, would you hook me a worm?
No, couldn't afford no worms. Yep. It's gonna be a long day.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, my God, a talking squid!
Shh, don't scare him now. Shiny, shiny.
Come on.
Ooh.
Eat it.
Precious.
Come on, boy.
Hey, you guys should hop in. I mean, the water's great.
Look at that boy. He's swimming around in the dang water, Daddy. I'm going to get in the water now.
No, son.
Let me get in that water, Daddy. Come on.
We can't survive in that water.
No, you come from water. We all do. You know, in the beginning, the big ocean filled with the amino acids and electrically charged isotopes, and then the atoms became cells, the cells became organisms. Only the strong survived.
Only the strong survived!
Number one, America! It's just natural selection. I mean, the change in the heritable traits of a population. Wow, he's really bleeding.
Yeah! Help! Help! Oh, hell yeah.
Guys, I mean, you read this, right? It's in books. You know all this, okay? Then there was the cataclysm, the earth was ripped. Waters receded, and many of our kind perished. Except for one.
And that squid was me?
No.
It was me.
No.
Aw, damn. So it was him.
Hell yeah, it was me.
Gravitation, son.
I told you it was me.
You got it.
I know it was me.
Look, it was your great ancestor.
Oh.
She was blessed with both gills and lungs. She bought a wig, dropped out of high school, and spread her heritable traits to future generations through a series of sordid encounters with various creatures behind the thrift incident.
Now, you're saying my great-granny was a stank-ass whole bag?
Hey, no, it's cool. I'm not judging. It's the law of nature. Survival of the...
Survival of the what? That's what I thought. Don't you never call me no queer in front of my boy.
I don't think he called you queer, Daddy.
Semantics!